The children were snuggled inside of their beds, while visions of Santa Claus danced in their heads. Down in the kitchen there was Christmas Eve cheer. I was blowing a foam off me Christmas Eve beer. 'Twas the night before Christmas is the time of this tale, when Santa Claus met General John Cabot. The night before Christmas of that, I am certain, 'cause that was the night I ended up where we were working. Let's go, Santa, get into the sleigh. Well, we gotta get Santa across the causeway. Let's go, Santa, come down the chimney. Boy, you can't have Christmas without a party. I ended up working 'cause of St. Nicholas. He was down at the causeway and they wouldn't let him pass. The boys of the Army Cape Breton Liberation had called at the house with this information. Oh, their noses, they sparkled and their eyes were dilated. I could tell at a glance they were .08ed. But the story they told was exactly the truth. Santa Claus and the reindeer stuck at the toll booth. Now, the causeway of cancer was a wonderful road, but they won't let you pass unless you pay the toll. $1.50 is the price you must pay, and it's 50 cents more if you're driving a sleigh. Let's go, Santa, get into the sleigh. We gotta get Santa across the causeway. Let's go, Santa, come down the chimney. Well, you can't have Christmas without a party. Santa stuck at the causeway. This is bad, this is shocking. Who would come for the children to fill up their stockings? Who would make them believe in the magic of youth? Who would make them believe in the Christmas time truth? So I called on me buddies and they came one by one. On this Christmas Eve night there was a job to be done. On Sydney Glace Bay, on all Scottish clans, on Rita McNeil and the Minglewood Band. When we got to the causeway, Santa's mood was quite low. He was down to his very last ho, 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 ho. They wanted his money, 2 bits and a loony. They said they were collecting for Ryan Mulroney. Let's go, Santa, get into the sleigh. We gotta get Santa across the causeway. Let's go, Santa, come down the chimney. You can't have Christmas without a party. Well, a CBLA, we had to move fast. We were all ready then to kick us some snow. But I turned on the charm and played the part of the host. Told the toll booth collector I offered a toast. I gave him some beer and then I gave him some wine. And I gave him a treat, Cape Breton moonshine. Oh, he took to it smartly, put a drop in his tongue. And we left him there singing at the top of his lungs. So the sleigh got away up into the sky. Santa put that red sucker in the four-hook drive. Now the rest of the night, it seemed like a dream. I wasn't quite sure if I'd seen what I'd seen. But the following day, the presents were there for the Cape Breton kids to play with and share. And as I was rubbing to sleep for my eyes, I kinda heard someone call out from the skies, a voice in the distance fading away, Merry Christmas to all, and down with the causeway. Let's go, Santa, get into the sleigh, boy, you gotta get Santa across the causeway. Let's go, Santa, come down the chimney, you can't have Christmas without a party.